And here comes Kieran Tierney. And that's Saka! Thumping goal for Arsenal. One swing of a teenage boot, and the Gunners lead at Molineux. That's a smashing finish.
Here's Iheanacho. Haugard slowing, getting there off his line. And Iheanacho's desperation to score saw him keep his feet and his balance to slot the ball into the empty net. For a third successive game, Stoke have let in four. Iheanacho with two of them today.
Alexander Arnold, wow! Oh my goodness me! He has nailed that! Sheer ferocity! Boy, that flew!
Years and 169 days old. Here's Redmond, back for Obafemi. Lamina was there, but it's Obafemi who tucks it home. That's exactly what Southampton needed. They have been rocking in this second half, but now they've got a two-goal cushion again.
Now here comes Swansea with Mo Barrow.
What a fabulous goal! Mo Barrow! His first goal of the season, and it's an absolute beauty! And he shares the celebration with Bafétimbi Gomis and others. What a response!
Bonny finding a bit of space, Endless ahead of him, lovely turn. Marvin Endless for 2-0! How about that? Playing for his future with Swansea City. And it's a thumping goal to double their early lead at the Stadium of Light.
Tellis for James. Two to pick out in the middle. Ilanga's there! A flying start for Manchester United and for Anthony Ilanga. Another Manchester United youngster steps off the Old Trafford production line to take centre stage. James. Vital defensive header and a brilliant finish from Williams. Manchester United are back in the game. And the rookie fullback has the first goal of his career. It's Nasri. Rosicki. Walcott. Sanya. Bednar! The Emirates Stadium has liftoff! Nicholas Bednar scores the goal, which breaks Wolves' hearts, but may well keep Arsenal in the title race.
Absolutely incredible. Last gasp, if ever there was.
Decore. On our Sims taking it on. This could be the moment. It is. What a time to score your first ever Premier League goal.
Well played, young man. Didn't he do great the way he received that ball, and immediately, what I like about it, took his man on, tried to get into the box. Because that's when you're favourite, that's when you're in the box seat as a striker.
Manchester United might still be able to conjure one last opportunity here. Garnacho, Eriksen, back towards Garnacho, he's got the speed to get in, it's a brilliant winning goal. What a prodigious talent this young man is. Boy, has he conjured up a moment for Manchester United. Now Carvalho is in, and he's got an opportunity, and he's taken it brilliantly. Off the underside of the bar, and the 18-year-old on his full Premier League debut scores his first senior goal. A day of firsts, and that really will be a huge positive for Scott Parker and Fulham, and he has taken it superbly.
Is Foden. Said we hadn't seen much of him. We're seeing plenty here. He's made it 2-0. What a brilliant solo goal by Phil Foden. That is what this young man can do. Special.
What a talent. This is an amazing goal from Phil Foden. Everyone should enjoy watching a talent like Phil Foden.
Rooney finding Pogba. Harrop's on his way. And Pogba with the outside of his right boot has found him brilliantly. There's Josh Harrop. Rooney's there for the pullback. Harrop! That is brilliant! It's a moment he'll never forget. Old Trafford rises to acclaim Josh Harrop. And also a wonderful assist from Paul Pogba.
Well, for a Manchester United youngster, it simply doesn't get any better than this.
Well, now.
Balotelli! The T-shirt says it all. After an explosive build-up to the game for Balotelli, an explosive start for him on the pitch too.
Here's Wilshere. This is better. This is much better. And Arsenal with a great chance. Gnabry! A deserved goal for the 18-year-old. He's been the spark.
Early for Saint-Maximin, with Willems ahead of him and Carroll wide of him. Holding off Twanzebe. It's Jetro Willems who sat a couple down here and set it for Longstaff! Hollywood! Gallagher! 1-0 for the Magpies! It's their own boy! Dream debut! One day he'll wake up, pinch himself and realise that was for real!
Aston Villa, merely the supporting cast now as Delph let fly, hit company. So can City bring up the century of goals tonight? It's Yaya Toure. He's a difficult man to stop. Is it possible to stop? What a wonderful goal! A century for City! They are doing this in style!
Well, 100 up, and what an amazing goal from Yaya Toure. Picks it up on his own, in his own half, and just takes off.
Rice. Ben Rana. Paqueta in the middle. Rice! Oh, magnificent! The best of the bunch, struck by the captain. Beyond the reach of Kaelin Amos, and this game now beyond the reach of Nottingham Forest. Beautifully done. A fabulous goal by Declan Rice.
Westwood driven again for Richards. Van der Hoek couldn't force it in, nor could Sanchez. It's come out to Grealish! That's a beauty! And Aston Villa lead across the Midlands. Jack Grealish with his first goal for his boyhood club.
Davis. Now Anelka.
Anelka! What a goal! What a way to break your Bolton duck! And it had to come against Arsenal, didn't it? And Bolton have a priceless two-goal lead.
We discussed pre-kickoff the curse of the X, and here it is in glorious technicolor.
Viduka. Backer. Oh, goodness me! He has done it again! James Milner's the name. Chelsea couldn't get near to him. And how about the shot? Sweet, sweet 16.
Kinsler, wonderful skill. Good movement, what a great pass as well. Splits the Leicester defence. Oh, what a wonderful goal. Bartlett scores it. But it was the beneficiary of a wonderfully creative moment. A magical match winner.
Leicester really mounting more pressure on Fulham's goal. Oh, and here a flick, Collins John, he's onside! Can he Murphy and Walker? He can! And he's scored! He's only gone and scored, Collins John! The teenager, the substitute! His first Fulham goal!
White. Tomiyasu. Over the top for Martinelli, gorgeous, just gorgeous.
gorgeous. The most deft, most delicate, most delicious touch from Gabriel Martinelli, and Arsenal have comfort.
Lacazette and Xhaka. Players standing over it. It's Granit Xhaka. Oh, absolutely magnificent.
What a strike that is. What a stunning free kick from Granit Xhaka.
Alex preparing a long run. It's one or the other. And it is pretty well plumb centre.
Alex. Wow!
Thunderous thump from Alex. All 3 points for Chelsea. No one is stopping that.
A few more direct balls would have given him a lot more to think about.
As Tevez hits an absolute screamer. It was always going to happen, wasn't it? What a strike.
Oh, what a thunderbolt. Only one thing on his mind once he comes inside. Bang.
Oh, and seeing the goalkeeper off his line! Goodness me! What an amazing goal! Minor Figueroa with an exceptional goal! That is truly special!
Dimitri Payet passes it rather plainly into the wall. Payet again. Antonio! There's your recent hero! A cacophony of clarity! And blue 2-2.
Jorginho.
Slug up towards Kai Havertz.
Chelsea got there in the end. Ticking up to minutes 89. Kai Havertz finally found the way.
Sessegnon. Sessegnon again! Fantastic goal by Stefan Sessegnon! Sunderland find the perfect response after Swansea missed that good chance at the other end.
It's a seven-man wall. It's a wall and a half, that one, isn't it? No?
Well aware of the threat. Here comes Payet. Oh, my word! Absolutely magnificent! Wayne Hennessy didn't even move. Stunning.
Well, he's double-guessed him, double bluff. What a free kick again.
Well, Brighton thought of hitting it early and checked instead and went short. Here's Conte. Well, through towards Mahrez, who's got care of Otamendi. Riyad Mahrez! 2-0 Leicester! Wow, where is this going? Now you've got to believe it.
So let's kick. What do you say about that? A delivery to leave you absolutely breathless and applauding in admiration.
Trippier, patient build-up from Newcastle. Dimaris, Almiron makes the run. Oh, my goodness gracious, mate! That was sensational! Even he can't believe it.
Well, at first I thought it wasn't the best of balls, just chipped over the top for him. He's got a volley in there, a looping volley that Leno's got no chance with.
Davis. Eriksson! Oh, what a goal! Top draw! What a player! He has fizzed that in! And Spurs have rare parity at the bridge!
Lampard.
It's a good cross. Oh, what an effort and what a goal! A magnificent equaliser by Ida Gudjonsson! One of the goals of the season. Fantastic technique by the Icelandic international.
Silva.
Oh,
Brilliant from David Silva. That is brilliant. A simply sizzling strike at the end of a bemusing run from David Silva.
Can they get back at level terms? Enciso.
Could hit that as often as he likes, but he never hit it better than that. Back on level terms with a bang.
Hoop out. On he goes. Step over. Round the defender and in! At last, vindication for Sofyan Boupal. Claude Puel always swore he was a world beater in the making. And just for an instant, he looks like one.
Headed out by McCann.
How?
Scores with the most brilliant goal we've seen. Some stunners over the last couple of weeks in the Premiership, but this tops the lot.
Here by Dummett.
De Bruyne! Oh, that is outstanding! Truly brilliant from Kevin De Bruyne. Count on the fingers of one hand the men in the world who could execute that.
QPR are safe, they don't know it yet. Balotelli.
Aguero! Staggering! Just staggering! He's won the league with 90 seconds of stoppage time to play. United's game was over. They had it. They've had it stolen back. It's just the most extraordinary scenario you could have dreamt up. Where does football go from here?
Jordan Shaqiri.
Daniel Sturridge! Oh, sensational! A stellar hit from Daniel Sturridge! And Liverpool are level. What a hit!
Henri, sidestepping one, sidestepping two! That is brilliant! That is simply stunning! Genius at work, his name is Thierry Henri, and Arsenal have turned the match on its head.
Ballack.
He's done it! Michael Ballack back on Boxing Day. Chelsea lead 4-3. A net breaker, which is an Aston Villa heartbreaker.
Giroud. Xhaka. Iwobi. Five involved in this Arsenal attack. Prime among them, Alexis Sanchez. It's Giroud!
Oh,
that is
a goal.
Utterly magnificent. Henrik Mkhitaryan, eat your heart out. That is astonishing. Just so wonderfully dexterous and delightful and decisive.
That's it. Jones. Salah. Escape Cancelo. Oh, it's brilliant from Mo Salah. And still, Salah. Oh, sensational! Absolutely sensational! Stellar! A goal to dream of!
Berbatov, Giggs, Berbatov, Rooney. Bottled up off his knee, Scholes. Nani.
Rooney! Oh, wonderful! What a goal! And what a time! In what a place!
What a player! Wayne Rooney out of this world! 2-1 United!
Up towards Amiobi. Drops for Shearer! Oh! They were in need of something special! And trust Alan Shearer to provide it! That was sheer class.
Enrique. Out as far as Gerrard. Oh, wow!
A Stevie G special. And Liverpool lead in the champions' backyard. It's what he does.
Quite often it takes him one or two sighters, if you like, to get his eye in for these free kicks. But he's in such confident form at the moment that you would not bet a penny against him dispatching this into the net.
Well, I don't think on this type of free kick his conversion rate's brilliant, but every now and again one just flies in the top corner. Like that.
And that was one of them! Unbelievable!
You know, well, I'm glad I covered myself at the end there, Al.
He's a gift from heaven, isn't he? He is truly a gift from heaven. Whatever he touches turns to gold. I think he even surprised himself with that one.
Bold onto Adams. This would be a fairy story. Can there be a sweeter moment? Tony Adams clinches Arsenal's championship.
Ray sets himself up for the cross, which is useful. Had King at full stretch. Oh, what an amazing strike by Tugay! A sensational goal by the Turkish international. He'll never score a better one than that.
Well, it may be mid-November, but we've seen one of the goals of the season. It's quite simply an absolutely stunning strike.
Company had a look, had a hit! Oh!
Captain fantastic! A wild celebration for a goal from his wildest dreams!
There's Aaron Lennon. Gone away from Whelan. Lennon looking here for Gareth Bale! That is a special goal! Tottenham are back in front. Gareth Bale with an absolute blockbuster.
Well, we've seen two old men combine at Old Trafford. Scholes to Giggs. Well, now it's two young men. Bale and Lennon. Pure quality.
Sterling wriggling. Aguero. This could open up for Kyle Walker! Oh, wow! That is a fizzer! A whiz-bang goal from the Manchester City fullback. And the champions have their lead back.
Alisson is on his way too. He's up.
What happens from this corner could shape Liverpool's season. It's Alisson! Oh! Unbelievable! It is a word that is so often overused in football, but that genuinely is unbelievable. And their fate is remarkably still in their own hands.